Turn back because Guerrero's dad. Guerrero's dad was going nuts. So I had to run upload it. Yeah. So we're here with boxing star Zab Judah.
What's up, y'all?
Fans are still talking about your fight.
Yeah.
How have you been since?
I've been great, you know. I just want to thank my fans for supporting me and showing me a lot of love. And, you know, the fans is what made the boxing game what it is today. You know what I mean? They had a great night of boxing. I'm happy for that.
Zab, you won one of the best fights that I've seen in recent years. 2 days later, you're walking around like you didn't even fight.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know, I mean, hey, listen, man. This is what we do, man. You know, God is good. You know what I mean? He blessed me with the opportunity of, you know, making out the fight and being safe and giving a tight Warriors effort. And, you know, I feel great. I mean, if there should be a rematch down the line, I mean, I'm ready to go.
You got in there with this guy right here, Floyd Mayweather.
Yeah.
What can you tell us about fighting Floyd? Because Robert Guerrero was about to get in there with Floyd. What's it like?
Floyd's slick, you know what I'm saying? He has great defense and you know, but like I said, Robert Guerrero, if he's ready and he's gonna go in there and do what he gotta do, it's gonna happen.
If Danny Garcia ends up fighting Floyd at some point, break down that fight.
I don't know. I mean, I don't know. Floyd's a different kind of fighter than Danny. You know what I mean? So I don't know yet. Floyd got a big challenge in front of him Saturday night.
From your perspective, from your fans, since the fight ended Saturday night till now, what has Zab Judah been hearing?
All good stuff. Thank you to my people, to my fans, to everybody that supported and watched the fight and gave your honest efforts about what happened in the fight. And, you know, it's all good.
I don't know what they expected, but Zab Judah was Zab Judah.
Oh, yeah, Zab will be Zab. You know
so keep doing your thing, you're doing great.
Zabalocious.
Your prediction on Abner Mars Ponce de Leon?
I like the winner. Yeah.
Somebody's gonna win that fight.
Yeah.
There you have it, Zab Judah. Stay tuned right here in Vegas. EsNews Boxing.com and Bicycle Back reporting.